Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of the Boys Lacrosse Tournament of Champions is brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health. We have a huge showdown in Richland as Mountain Lakes travels to face St. Augustine in a Tournament of Champions semifinal. The Lakers trying to advance to its first TOC final since 2019. The Hermits looking to punch a ticket to its first TOC title game. Lakers with possession early. Kaz Kotsen has his shot blocked, but he stays with it and flips one past the goalie. Let's take another look as Mountain Lakes leads 1-0 after one. Second quarter, Hermits look to pull even. Noah Plenn fires from a tough angle and scores! The hero from the non-public A final ties the game at one. St. Augustine trying to take the lead a couple minutes later. Ryan D'Amato shoots on the move and finds the back of the net. The senior gives the Hermits a 2-1 lead. Lakers looking to respond. Reed Teigen finds some room and scores! The senior ties things at two. Then Kaz Kotsen works the right side and finds Teigen on the back door for his second of the game. Mountain Lakes is back in front 3-2. Off the ensuing faceoff, Jackson Tenari flips to Gennaro Petrangelo for the tally. And just like that, we are tied again. Just over 2 minutes to go in the quarter. Kotsen fires from distance and scores! The senior's second of the game makes it 4-3 at the break. Mountain Lakes keeps the momentum going in the third. Cullen Fagan finds Teigen in front for the hat trick. The Haverford commit with 5 points on the day. Lakers with possession off the ensuing faceoff. Kate Schuckman hits a cutting Bradford Goodbar for the goal to push the lead to 3. Mountain Lakes keeping the pedal down. Teigen hits Jake Troisi and he scores! The Lakers pouring it on in the third as they now lead 7-3. Then Kotsen loads up and buries his third goal of the game. Kotsen would add another goal as the Lakers make it 9-3. St. Augustine looking to stop the scoring run. Luke Scarpello goes 5-hole and scores! The senior makes it 9-4 heading to the fourth. Mountain Lakes slowing things down in the fourth. Schuckman flips to Kotsen, and he goes top shelf for his fifth goal of the game as the Lakers punch their ticket to the TOC championship game. 10-5 is your final. Mountain Lakes improves to 21-1 on the season. St. Augustine finishes an outstanding season at 16-2.
Message is pretty much, if we don't come out with our best 24, it's going to be our last 24. And I don't think a single player on this team was ready for our season to be over, so we came out flying, we knew what we had to do, and we got the job done.
It's amazing. It's what you work all year for, and it's just awesome that it's finally here, you know.
Mountain Lakes will face Rumson Fairhaven in the Tournament of Champions final on Sunday at Mount Olive. In Richland, I'm James Mooney, JerseySportsZone.com.